one of my second graders. She was a severe asthmatic. She got really sick, didn't come to school. 2 days later, she died of respiratory failure. If we had expanded Medicaid in 2014, her mom could have afforded to take her to the doctor right away instead of waiting until it was too late. Every day I think about her, and that's why I'm running.